Something new is coming to the west end of Greenville.
The Design Review Board has approved plans for New Realm Brewery at the Old Cigar Warehouse. That's on South Main Street at Wardlaw Street. It will include an outdoor dining pavilion and a covered event area.
The city says the plans preserve the historic character of the building. That includes the mural you can see from South Main. The city says the board approved the plan under the condition that the architect make a few adjustments.